this, but we can't do it because it's not on the chart. But you can buy it and hear it on the record. And I'm going to sing the vibrato verse by myself because I forgot to bring it for the pianist. If you choose to have a baby, I wish you joy, but be aware. One important detail comes with that decision. When you let sperm and egg collide, you sign yourself up to provide 18 years of nearly constant supervision. I'm thinking, who did I invite? Who would put Jell-O on this chair? Then your three-year-old runs by with mashed potatoes in his hair. You're so deep in conversation, you're completely unaware. Won't you please, please watch your kid? All the items that were on my desk, he's strewn about the den. On the wall, I find his artwork made with Sharpie and a pen. Like a bomb, my speakers blow. He cranked the volume knob to 10. Won't you please, please watch your kid? As your little angel falls into a rhythm, I need you with him. Put your parent skills to use. Tell him leave the cat alone. You can't touch that saxophone. Get off that shelf, it's breaking loose. That's not sparkling apple juice. He found the thermostat, and now the house is 95 degrees. The phone is hanging off the hook, and someone's speaking Japanese. This isn't working, 'cause you're shirking your responsibilities. He teeters high upon a stool. He's running laps around the pool. He charges right out in the street. He thinks the oven door is neat. He just flushed the potpourri, and you're a total absentee. I can't believe you didn't see what he just did. Won't you please, please watch your kid? Da-da-da, watch your kid. Da-da-da-da. There he goes.
It's time to go. I never wish to seem a snake.
snob, but you're the parent, do your job. The movie theater is his playground, he repeatedly runs by. I never heard a human being make a sound so shrill and high. But you won't tell him to stop, 'cause you're afraid he'll start to cry. His constant coughing makes me wince, he's leaving sticky fingerprints. His finger reaches for a plug, he just threw up on the rug. He's running up and down the stairs, somehow he climbed in with the bears. He's wading in above the falls, he's peeking underneath the stalls. He's eating something off the ground, and you're nowhere to be found. And if he screams again, I'm bound to flee.
CDs readily available, and
$15,
and he has change in case you need that, just in case, whatever that is. All right, we're going to